With the rollout of the 5th-gen model this year, Honda will start offering the Honda CR-V with a diesel engine in India for the first time. This engine is the 1.6-liter iTech unit locally built at the Tapukara plant. The 1.6-liter iTech diesel engine of the Tyspec 2018 Honda CR-V is a twin-turbo unit that produces 160 PS at 4,000 revolutions per minute and 350 Nm of torque at 2,000 revolutions per minute. The Philippines spec 2018 Honda CR-V diesel employs a different version of this engine, with a single turbocharger. This version develops 120 PS at 4,000 revolutions per minute and 300 Nm of torque at 2,000 revolutions per minute. A 9-speed automatic transmission is standard for both the versions. Honda is likely to offer the 120 PS version of the 1.6-liter iTech diesel engine in the 5th-gen Honda CR-V in India, as per a report from Autocar India. The 10th-gen Honda Civic diesel should get this same version, as is the case in Europe. While the CR-V may have a 9-speed automatic transmission as standard, the Civic is expected to employ 9-speed automatic transmission. Honda has confirmed that it will launch the 5th-gen Honda CR-V in India in FY 2018-19, April 2018-March 2019. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.